This video shows Expedition Assessors how to request their reaccreditation using eDofE. If you do not know your eDofE login details, contact your regional or country office who will be able to help you. On any internet browser, log into your eDofE account. Then click on the training tab located within the tabs on the left hand side. Under the training tab, click on My Expedition Assessor Accreditation. Scroll down and under the tab My Expedition Assessor Accreditation, you will see the button Request Reaccreditation. Click on this button and you will proceed on with the first stage. However, if the Request Reaccreditation button is grayed out, then you should see a tab below highlighted in red. This means further details are required in order to proceed. As seen in this example, a more appropriate response is being written. Once you are happy with your response, it will be saved automatically and then you will have the option to click the Request Reaccreditation button. A pop-up window will then appear where you are required to list your number of assessments or supervisions you have undertaken each year over the last 5 years. Once that is completed, you can click Request Reaccreditation. You will then be notified that your request has been submitted and will be processed in due time by a member of the DEV team from your local DEV regional office. And that's it, but please do not hesitate to get in touch if you require any assistance.